put in a D1 effort to be a D1 person. Because if you're a D1 person, whether you play D1 football or not, you are a champion. That is guaranteed.
Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that. Trophies. Trophies. And they don't have no award for that.
Commitment, attitude, respect, discipline, sacrifice, performance.
Trophies ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm supposed to.
I don't know when that day's gonna happen. I don't know if it's gonna be tomorrow, 5, 10, 20 years from now. But I'm gonna be great.
Cypress Creek, Tillis.